Is Renogy solar panels and lithium systems good for you? We actually put one in this beast behind us and we did some tests and we'll give you a conclusion. We put in a 200 watt monocrystal solar panel, two 100 amp lithium batteries, a smart shunt which powers this battery monitor, and a DC to DC battery charger to stop you burning your alternator out. Did it power everything 240 and 12 volt in this beast? Yes, it did, all night long. That's a definite thumbs up to Renogy.